Good morning sa mga nandito, sa mga nanonood nito. Manood po tayo. I'm just going to show you the Kangwondo, Mangsan, Kangwondo Beach. You know, we have to travel. We have to drive 4 hours coming here. So, we really have to make use of the time. Manood po tayo. There are parasols around where people can stay because actually the weather is not really good. It's raining, you know? It's raining! It's raining and here are my friends with me. And there's people around us, behind us. Now if you can, you see the, how do you call that? Ano nga yung buhangin? Ano nga yung buhangin sa English? The sand. You can't bury yourself here, okay? Ayan po. Nagbi-video po ako in a minute. Then, meron din po ditong mga sinasabi nilang paparazzi. Pero hindi ko sila pwedeng i-focus. Kasi baka mamaya, alam mo na. Mga lifesaver kasi ang dagat dito is super malalim po siya pero it's really very clean. Ayan, ano sabi nyo? Ito po yun, andito po yung mga alam na atat na atat, magbabad sa tubig.
May apa lang ka dyan.
Waza. Okay, oh, yan.
Biyan ni Adel. Lagi na ita. Umatil niya, umatil. Yoja kiri ya. Pabayin mo pa ba? Umal mo yung baba.
Anyang, tunga na, biyan eh. Uri kiri man wakadzuku.
Uri, crazy mo. Ha? Uyo?
Yan.
Ha? Mainit, di ba?
Oo.
Mainit yung panahon. Eh, para maanong tubig. Mag-ano mo, buti ba si Epigina? Nag-ano na, oh.
Ay, bababad ako ngayon.
Ate, kasi maka-rush card ka naman. Kayang, atakot ako. Kayang,
oh. Come on, you swim. You go. You have to make use of your swimming rush guard.
Nag-Facebook ka ba? Ako, nag-drive ako kanina.
Ayan, actually, malaki po ang Mangsan Beach, guys. Today is holiday kasi. Yan po yung titingnan mo, nandyan yung entrance. Pero, when you get in here, they're going to check your temperature and everything. Alam mo na. Hindi na yan, malawak po siya. Kasi maaga pa naman, it's just 10. It's just almost 10 here. Kaya yon. Pero mag-focus po tayo sa dagat because I really miss dagat. Dagat. Dagat is life. Ha? Bakit? Yan. Uy, mag-rent tayo ng tube. Mag-rent tayo ng tube, isa. Isang tube. Mag-rent tayo ng isang tube. Oh my God. Hindi kasi gusto kong kunan yung... Ha? Sige nga, jump. Do it again. Sa kaman, yan po yung model. Napupunta po siya sa beach na nakadress kasi meron po siyang shooting. Ngayon, ang schedule niya ay na-cancel. Kaya ako na lang po ang mag-shoot. Here she is. Come on. Turn around. Brown eyes. Now you walk slow. Come on. Walk slow. And maybe you have to jump. Half jump. Okay. Turn around. Now. All right. Very good. That's enough. Thank you. Now next. Now that's just a take one. How about you, Grace? Now you have to swim. Play. Swim. Why not? Well, anyway, I am here because I am not there. Lalangoy na po may, maulan po siya. We just have to enjoy kasi ang layo ng pinuntahan namin. And like as always, lagi po akong naka-sunglasses. Oh my God.
Bayo. Tanggalin ko ang
auntie. Bakit? Payong? Lagay natin dun sa ano, parasol.
May single take din po.
Uy, sali ako! Ay, sorry, stop. Dito ganyan. Sa may, alam mo yung waves kunan mo?
Main. Dito tataas ko at bababa ako ah.
Pre, ano ba? Ano single shot?
Single take.
Ta. Ah! Sina, dito. Jang. Nagsisingle take po ang mga nanay. It's Mother's Day today. I mean, it's not really a Mother's Day, but mga nanay love po sa araw. Ow! Yow!
Uh-oh!
Mga araw lang po sa nanay na to. Imbis na mga nanay lang po sa araw na to. Mga araw ng nanay. I mean, nanay lang po sa araw na to. Pero actually, we're really very noisy. I'm sorry about that. Means, pakihawak naman.
Isa pa? Ngayon lang. Isa pa daw eh.
Isa pa?
Ate Grace, isa pa daw. Ate Grace, isa pa daw.
Shades. Come on. Shades on. Ate Grace, na shades mo. Ay!
Shades mo,
kaya
pero...
Kaya shades kasi parang hindi kita yung mata. Kasi hindi ka makapag-emote. Pag
walang mga ano, walang... Ako talaga walang lipstick, pero it's okay.
Dito.
Saan dito ba?
Magandang yung tayong beach.
At okay.
Dito ka na. Sa harap ka kaya. Saan? Tiyansa ka na. Nanto na lang, taas, baba, no? Hindi, taas ko to, i-ano ko na lang, idalaw. No?
Mm. Ready? Go!
Galaw din sila.
Eh, ano ba talaga? Kami ang gagalaw. Yan ang gagalaw. Okay, tapusin ko na po muna ito kasi it's raining. And my recording. Hi, Mai.
Hello.
Hi, Grace. Hello. I'm trying to
print. Natin to. Huwag nang tag-iisa.
Hi, Jean. Hello. Sorry for your assignment.
Sabi niya, napasubot lang doon.
Hi, Mina.
Oo, yun lang. Ta, hindi pa siya masunod.
Hello, good evening. This is Elena Park TV. I would just like to cover a little about the location we're at right now. We're gonna have dinner though, but we're going to have a barbecue. Okay, this is for our dinner. And, oh my God. Okay, yeah, that's it. We have a, how do you call this food?
Sushi. Sushi.
Oh.
Hindi kasi pag nadagdag ano daw yung mantika. Kasi nga sanggipsa, usually buksal or something na hindi ganang oily. So when you gonna cook it, it's not gonna drop the oil. That's what he told us earlier. Ayan po. Magbabarbecue po kami. After ng aming swimming at Mangsan Beach this morning, we came over for our stay at night, and
This place is being located somewhere nestled in the middle of the mountain. You see? It's like, wow. Top of the mountain, it's nestled. It's like a nest in between mountains. And we have, there's another people in here too. This is the place. Their car, their scars. And it's like, it's far from the noise. So it's kind of telling, some kind of, it's a beautiful place, yeah. So, that's where the cottages are, like a pension house you have to rent. And yeah, this is where we're gonna eat. You can eat inside too. There's a dining area, but you're gonna go eat in there, some kind of hut. So we have to stay outside. Although, so it's beautiful.
Nasa naman lang. Kanta lang tayo kasi natin naman.
So is that ready to eat? For eating now?
Ready.
Yeah.
Come to Yogi.
Okay, there's a glass. And we have, can you move a little please? I'm just going to take this one. What is this food?
Sobulgogi.
Huh? Sobulgogi. Ah, this is beef. How do you call that? Yum yum. Gravy. Kind of food. And this is it. Oh my god, a shadow. And we have rice. Thank you for watching. Thank you. Bye.